be done.
Listen to me, my brothers and sisters. Heed my words. We have been chosen as the recipients of a most holy miracle. One that should neither be dismissed nor ignored. I, Gaul, I who have been stripped of my eyes most mercifully, have been shown the truth that has eluded the sighted. The gods that you worship are false gods. Icons that serve to increase the wealth of churches and heathens. Listen to them not!
Hold! You speak of blasphemy. The Morning Lord Lathander has always shown his benevolence and power. His presence among us is unquestionable.
Is it, priest? I ask all of you to question for a moment. If what the priest says is true. Yes, his false god grants him power to fuel his spells, much as any wizard might possess. I say that the churches lie to you! They claim their gods are present, when they do nothing other than require your coin to fill their pockets!
No! What you're saying cannot be true. The gods have ever protected us.
Is that so? Have they protected you from famine? Have they protected you from disease? Have they wrought harmony upon Faerun? No, they have not! They lie and cloud your sight to gain your worship of their false images. I have stripped myself of their foul eyes, and I see what is the truth. The truth, I tell you!
You lie, you lie! The gods exist!
Such words are a horrid affront to the gods. Surely you will pay for this.
Quiet! Listen to what he has to say.
I call on you to abandon your false gods. They have done nothing for you. Cast them aside and join me on the true path. Join me in the calling of the true sight.
What does that mean? Shall we tear our own eyes out then? Don't be foolish.
What shall we do then? Who shall we turn to if there's no gods?
But there is a God. There is the true God. The unseeing eye is here amongst us. He offers the faithful a clarity of vision, the true path to the divine. He offers you protection and succor.
Do not listen to him. He seeks to poison your minds.
What has your god ever done for me, eh? Eh? I'm poorer and no better off than I ever was.
Don't speak to the priest in that tone. The gods will be offended.
Don't you hear what he's saying? There are no gods to be offended. I say we see what this unseeing eye has to offer.
I wish to see you.
No, my friends, you do not wish to see. Forget what the years of lies have taught your eyes. A truer gift that you'll not find amongst any of these other so-called deities. Come, witness the miracle of the truth. Come and behold the unseeing eye for yourself, and see the true God that is present amongst us.
No, do not go with him.
I'll do as I wish. I want the truth. Show me the unseeing eye.
Yes, show me!
Come then, those of you who wish to become the truly faithful, to witness the magnificence of the unseeing eye and the truth he brings. Come with me!
What are you doing? Are you mad?
Quit your mouth, wench!
Aye, if you do not wish to see the truth, that is your business.
Come then, my faithful. Follow me!
This must not come to pass. The ever-seeing eye of Helm must be made aware of what they intend.
And I, hamsters and rangers everywhere, rejoice!
I must rest soon. I am weak when I am tired.
Hello there.
Certainly.
For the needy!
Hands up, kiddies! Who wants to die?
I am here, without doubt.
I know a discerning eye when I see one.
I imagined that we would be doing such great things.
Thank you.
I must rest soon. I am weak when I am tired.
It will be done.
I am hidden.
Certainly.
I am hidden. We may proceed.
Without doubt.
I am hidden. It will be done. I agree. I must rest soon. I am weak when I am tired.
You will fall by my hand!
Right.
It will be done. Certainly.
Sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I'll cut you if I have to.
We'll be done.
Oh, I have some stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Right.
must rest soon. I am weak when I am tired. Certainly.
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I, hamsters and rangers.
Without doubt. It will be done. I must rest
now,
soon.
Now.
I am
Come
weak
on,
when I am
something
tired.
Now. Yeah.
Certainly.
You feel urges.
I take you.
Thank you.
mortal.
Without doubt. I must rest soon. I am weak when I am tired.
By Torm, I shall strike you down!
Live by this sword! Live
yet.
A good long time!
Halt and go no further, layman. There be a grave evil here, the source of which I have yet to find.
I agree. I must rest soon. I am weak when I am tired. Will be done.
Now, now! Come on, kill something now! Yeah!
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Stand back
for
justice!
Next time.
will fall by my hand.
My palm I shall strike down.
Certainly.
All right, the other one.
Go for the eyes. Yeah.
Without doubt.
A difficult life you must lead, my friend. Always having a battle and worry thrust upon you. Never in the possession of sanctuary. I miss it truly, the little that I have known of home and the Order.
I must rest soon. I am weak when I am tired.
It will be done.
Certainly.
Without doubt.
I must rest soon. I am weak when I am tired.
Do nothing stupid and there'll be no problems.
I'm sure you want to continue as we were.
Certainly.
We've made it in. We should find Dalesun first, if he's still alive, and then make our way to the courtyard and open the drawbridge.
I await your instruction.
Let's a friggin' show a rabbit. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I agree.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched!
It will be done. I must rest soon. I am weak when I am tired. Certainly. Without doubt. I am hidden. We may proceed.
How are we helping the less fortunate trudging around in here?
Without doubt. It will be done. I must rest soon. I am weak when I am tired.